present in the particular species living together while interbreeding with each other. That is population. Next is community. A collective term given to a different population existing in the defined area. Ecosystem. When community has interacted with a non-living organisms like abiotic factor, then
non-living organisms, non-living factors.
Non-living factors like that is abiotic factor. Then community is converted into ecosystem. Next is gene pool. The total number of genes contained in the population, it is gene pool. For example, we have calculated the number of for the gene pool is number of alleles multiplied by the number of individuals in population. Let me take the example. The formula for calculating the gene pool is number of alleles multiplied by the number of individuals. We have a number of individuals is 100 and the number of alleles is 20. As the formula, the alleles are found in the diploid. When we multiply the 2 into 20, it is 40, and 40 multiplied by 100 is 4000. That is gene pool.
Next is gene. Ma'am, it's the number of genes. Number of alleles. Kya hai number of alleles? It is not the number of alleles. It is number of genes per individual. There is a number of genes per individual 20. Har individual ke andar 20 genes hain. So har individual ke andar kitne alleles hue?
40.
Ab ek individual ke andar 40 alleles hain, to total population mein kitne alleles honge? Divided by 100, that is 4000. This is gene pool.
Next is genomic frequency. In genotypic frequency, we have calculated that total number of particular alleles or number of individuals. Let me take the example. If we have a 100, number of individuals is 100, in there that 50 is homozygous dominant, 25 is heterozygous dominant, and 25 is homozygous recessive. In the dominant genotypic frequency, we have calculated 2 into 50 into 25, that is number of alleles, homozygous dominant 50 as and 25 is heterozygous dominant and divided by the number of individuals. We have got the 1.25 dominant genotypic frequency and recessive genotypic frequency as vice versa. We have calculated 25 heterozygous dominant and 25 homozygous recessive multiplied by 2 divided by 100 is what? It is calculated by 0.75. Next is Hardy Wingard law. Hardy and Wingard are two scientists. G.H. Hardy is an English mathematician and Wingard is a German physicist. They have calculated the Hardy-Wingard law. They will say the gene pool and gene frequency. Gene pool and gene frequency. Mutation, natural selection, migration and emigration. When they were related to compatibility नहीं हुआ था इसके बीच में और इन्होंने इसका law दिया that is evolution पर effect पड़ता है और उन्होंने इसको कहा कि if there is no mutation between the two factors that gene pool and gene frequency is जो Hardy Wingard equilibrium they will Hardy Wingard gave the equation that is p square plus 2 pq plus p square. If we take the part by
No, ma'am.
जैसे कि हम मानते हैं एक लैंड का पीस है, उसमें डिफरेंट डिफरेंट प्लांट्स हैं, जैसे कि थ्री टाइप के कोटा प्लांट हम पाए थे, इसमें से एक क्वाड्रेंट ये, एक क्वाड्रेंट ये, एक क्वाड्रेंट ये, इस पे उन्होंने एक क्वेश्चन दिया कि होमोजाइगस और हेटरोजाइगस दे इंटरलेक्ट टू ईच अदर, ये है आपका इक्वेशन और डिफरेंसेस द जेनेटिक्स पीटी गुप्ता एंड इसको जेनेटिक कार्डियन सिमोन।